Hello kids, how are you all today? I hope you all are doing well. Let's see today's home assignment. It's in your numeracy practicale book, page number 13. Let's see what is there on page number 13. You have to take the circle shape objects. So let us see the first one. So what is the first one here? It's a CD and it is in a circle shape. Yes? So what we are going to do? We are going to take this object, and the next one you can see it's a brick, but it is not in a circle shape, so we are not going to take that. Now come to the next one, you can see it is a button, and what is the shape of the button? It's in a circle shape, so yes, we are going to take this. The next one you can see it is a switch, so is it in a circle shape? No, so we are not going to take that. The next one is a V. So what is the shape here? It's in a circle shape. So let us take. Now the next one you can see, it's a swimming tube. So swimming tube you can see, it's in a circle shape. So let us take this. Now next one you can see, this is a scale. So what is the shape? Is it in a circle shape? No, no. So we are not going to take this. The last one you can see, it's a clock. So what is the shape of the clock? In a circle shape. So let us take this. So complete your home assignment. Click a picture and send it in your WhatsApp group. Thank you.